the Longhorns.
About the time the UT football team was first kicking off, the Texas crew team was getting kicked out. They recently received notice to move out of their current facility and have scrambled to make arrangements elsewhere.
It's been a bit of a whirlwind, but we've tried to cope with it as best we can, and I think it's gone really well.
This old boathouse downtown has been home to the Texas crew team for the last 20 years rent-free. But when new owners decided to repurpose the building, the crew team quickly had to find a new home.
We were given 2 weeks initially, and we were able to work with them for an additional week.
Fortunately, they have a friend and neighbor in the Austin Rowing Club. They've agreed to a one-year lease at the Waller Creek Boathouse to let the Texas crew team use locker rooms, exercise equipment, and storage for some of their rowing shells. But a long-term solution is still needed.
We're just trying to work as hard as we can, both for training and just kind of deal with the cards that we have. And it's been really helpful to have all the support from the rowing community.
The crew team is a club team funded by students, not the University of Texas. So this was an unexpected expense. Meantime, the rest of their 28-boat rowing fleet, training gear, and trophies are scattered along Lady Bird Lake at various locations.
It's tough. We're going to have everybody meet up in one location and then spread out a little bit across the water, and it makes it difficult for both the rowers and the coaching staff. And to have a centralized location where everybody on the team can kind of call home would be really beneficial.
The spirit of the team is still alive and kicking. In fact, they had their orientation for new novice rowers on Saturday and could have as many as 80 members this year.
We've made the most out of this boathouse, and I think that we can do even better.
Now is their chance to take the next step into a new facility. Brian Sanders, KXAN News.